chapter 3, example 3.3, if alpha, beta and gamma be the roots of the equation x cube plus p x square plus q x plus r c equal to 0, find the value of summation 1 divided by beta alpha in the terms of coefficient, in the terms of the coefficient, to find out the value of summation 1 divided by beta alpha, to find the value. Solution: since alpha, beta and gamma are the roots of equation, roots of equations x cube plus p x square plus q x plus r is equal to 0, that is called roots of the equation. First, to find out the value of summation 1 is equal to summation of into alpha, that is equal to alpha plus beta plus gamma is equal to the formula minus a minus b divided by a is, that is equal to minus p divided by 1 is equal to minus p, that is called the formula. This one a, this one b, this one c, this one d. Next, to find out the value of summation 3. Summation 2 no needed for this sum. So next one, summation 3 means alpha, beta, gamma. So that is equal to alpha, beta, gamma is equal to. So alpha, beta, gamma is equal to minus this one A, B, C, D. Minus D divided by A, this one formula. So replace the value of minus R divided by 1 is equal to minus R. Next, to find out the value of now to find summation 1 divided by beta gamma is equal to, beta gamma is equal to, that is called 1 by alpha beta plus 1 by beta gamma plus 1 by gamma alpha, that is gamma alpha. So is equal to, take LCM, this terms means alpha plus beta plus gamma whole divided by alpha, beta, gamma. So that is equal to alpha, beta, gamma is equal to minus p divided by minus r is equal to minus minus cancel, p divided by r. So therefore, summation 1 divided by beta, gamma is equal to p divided by r. Beta, gamma is equal to p divided by r. Next sum, the sum of the squares of the roots of equations, sum of the squares of the roots of equations. Example 3.4, example 3.4, the sum of squares of roots of equation ax power 4 plus bx cube plus cx square plus dx plus e is equal to 0 is equal to 0. Solution: let us consider, let alpha, beta, gamma and delta be the roots of equations is a x power 4 plus b x cube c x square plus dx plus e is equal to 0. So let us consider the value of alpha, beta, gamma and delta be the roots of the equation. Let us consider the four roots. Next, to going to find, so we have to find alpha square plus beta square plus gamma square plus delta square. Next is going to summation 1, to find the value of summation 1, that is called the summation of alpha is equal to alpha plus beta plus gamma plus delta is equal to formula minus b by a, the first one. The second one, summation 2 that is equal to summation of into b summation of into alpha beta alpha beta so that is equal to alpha beta plus alpha gamma plus alpha delta plus beta gamma plus beta delta plus gamma delta is equal to so this one b by so c by a next summation 3 is equal to so this one summation of alpha beta gamma is equal to so first one alpha beta gamma next one plus alpha beta delta next one plus alpha delta gamma next one beta delta gamma so that is equal to minus b divided by a the last one summation 4 is equal to summation of into alpha beta gamma delta is equal to alpha beta gamma delta is equal to e divided by a so the algebraic expansion we know that the algebraic expansion so we know that a plus b plus c plus d the whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus c square plus d square plus 2 into a b a c a d plus b c plus b d plus last one c d c d so this one replace a replaced by alpha b replaced by beta c replaced by gamma d replaced by delta that is called alpha plus beta plus gamma plus delta the whole square is equal to first one alpha square plus beta square plus gamma square plus delta square plus 2 into alpha beta next one plus alpha gamma alpha delta next one beta delta gamma plus beta beta delta last one delta gamma so the first one alpha plus beta plus gamma is going to replace the value of minus b divided by a the whole square so that is equal to alpha square plus beta square plus gamma square plus delta square this one the finding the value remaining 2 into this one fully replace the value of c by a so now c by a next this one squaring so b square divided by a square is equal to alpha square plus beta square plus gamma square plus delta square plus 2 c divided by a next we need the solution of this one so alpha square plus beta square plus gamma square plus delta square that is equal to the first term b square divided by a square minus 2c divided by a is equal to b square minus 2ac the whole divided by a square so therefore alpha square plus beta square plus gamma square plus delta square is equal to b square minus 2 a c the whole divided by a square hence the result